Ladies and gentlemen,
boys and girls,
we are proud to present
Adam.